How are you, Chief? Can you tell us your name?
Sure. Chief David Rahinsky, Grand Rapids Police Department.
How are you?
We're doing great. It's a great day. We're bringing together almost 400 community activists who all have a vested interest in seeing this community prosper.
Can you tell us a little bit about what did you talk this morning?
Sure. We talked about the nexus between strong neighborhoods, strong city, and the role that the police department plays in creating that.
About what's going on in Ferguson, Missouri? And here in Grand Rapids, there is an organization, it's called Black Lives Matter. And I talked to some black women, and they say they were harassed by the police. No, recently. But I want to ask you, is there police brutality in Grand Rapids? And if there is, or if there is not, you have some information, statistics, or?
Sure. We investigate every complaint that comes into the Grand Rapids Police Department. And people can make the complaints anonymously, they can make them online, and we investigate all those. Having said that, we had fewer complaints this year than we have in the history of our police department. So I think it really speaks well of the men and women in uniform. In regards to Ferguson, tragic situation for the nation. And what we're doing is we're insulating ourselves from a Ferguson type of issue, moving towards body cameras, moving towards greater transparency, looking at our hiring practices to make sure that this police department mirrors the community. We want to do all the things on the front end to prevent a tragedy on the back end.
Thank you very much, Chief.
Great seeing you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.